We'll try the Lamborghini Gallardo. Yeah, the road cars in this game is pretty hard to use. This track is called Portimao. I think it's located in Portugal. Playing those old console games this past week. Honestly, I've never played any of those games before. That's like my first time playing them. I'm thinking about playing something current gen. I haven't picked out a game yet, but I'll try and pick one out. How come every time they tap me, it's like me spinning out, but it doesn't cause any trouble for them? That's crazy. I'm surprised I didn't spin out there, because every time they hit you, that's pretty much what happens. But nothing ever happened to them, though. At least we got by the first lap, without no contact really. Thank you. Normally that's fourth gear. But you gotta watch out for these cars though. It's like impossible to make these turns in compared to the GT3 cars. You get so much tire grip in those. Yeah, normally that's third gear. There's no way you're making that in third gear with this car. I'm just scared of getting contact with the other cars. Those guys are way up there. Maybe I can late brake here to catch up a bit. I think I'm catching up a bit. Thank you. pretty much half done now. I just want to get ahead of these guys. Thank you. those guys are taking off now. I'll try late breaking right here. See if that helps. It's hard to late break with these road cars. That's where I screwed up last time. That's a spot where I keep screwing up. There's no way that's a fourth gear turn. It is if you're in the GT3 cars, but not the road cars at all. Yeah, there's two laps left. Thank you. on final lap here. Yeah, these road cars are pretty hard. Well, we came in 7th place.